Hello viewers, I'm Advocate Kier Rawat. Today I'm going to talk about what is a civil court and its power. So civil court, meaning it is basically a court of law that resolves disagreements between individual or private institution relating to housing, property, money, etc. Civil courts do not deal with criminal activities. A civil case is filed in a civil court only. A complaint is made by one person known as plaintiff against another person who is defendant. So whom the plaintiff claims have harmed them or damaged their property, civil courts can hear such sort of cases. So this is what civil court is all about. Here, I would like to tell you the branches of civil law. Number one, contract law. Contract law is a part of civil law that controls, enforces and analyzes agreements involving the exchange of products, services, real estate or money. Then family law. Family law oversees the relationship and interaction between members of a certain family. Then property law. Property law is field of civil law, deals with citizens' possessions. It controls resident rights to sue or transfer their own property as well as prohibition of their use of the property. Now there are two sorts of property, real property and personal property. Vehicles, furniture, stocks and other mobile and physical goods are example of personal property, whereas real property refers to the immovable such as land, buildings, etc. Now, what are the powers and functions of civil court? So, civil cases include a disagreement between two or more persons or entities, usually over money. When a legal person argues that he has been harmed by the actions of another person or company, he files a complaint with a court demanding redress. Then, it has superintendence over the courts under its authority and the judicial and administrative authority. He has appellate and original jurisdiction. Cases involving accounts in excess of a certain threshold can be brought directly before his court. So, here civil court does not give punishment. It gives punishment in some sort of cases but not in all type of cases. For example, types of cases civil court has is like family cases, or property cases, recovery cases. These sort of cases comes under family court. Now, provisions of civil courts. The administrative supervision over member of subordinate judicial services vested in the competent court, High Court, under Article 235 of the Indian Constitution. Whereas, furthermore, the state government shall develop laws and regulations in collaboration with the High Court, which has authority over such a state under the Article 309. Read with Article 233 and 234 of the Indian Constitution. So I hope you are clear with the power of civil courts, objective of civil court, what is civil court, provision of civil court and the articles along with the civil code. Still, if you have any doubts regarding the civil code, do let me know in the comment section. I'll clear all your doubts regarding civil courts and its powers and its provision. I'll see you guys super soon in my next video with some other topics. Till then, thank you very much.